Hey guys, this is by far the hardest makeup I have ever done. It's not perfect, but I think I do look like a character out of a video game. I don't know what's the hardest about it. It takes a long time to do all the little squares, and by the time I had finished this makeup, I thought I should have done it with a pencil, should have drawn all the little squares, you know? So I don't know. You might want to try with a pencil, maybe it will be quicker for you to achieve this. But, well, yeah, well, that's it. What else can I say? Not much. It was fun. I think the result is pretty cool, especially the mouth. I love the mouth, and I love the cheeks, and I like the side. I think it's better than that one, but maybe that's because that's my favorite side of my face and I hate this one. I don't know. Maybe from farther it looks even more realistic.
We'll be right back.
I hate doing this slow motion thing. All right, thank you, Spurl. I'm gonna go take a shower. I want to keep it because I spent 3 hours doing it, but I also want to take a shower because I think I stink and I'm hungry. I haven't eaten since I woke up this morning. It's 3:30 p.m. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.